Hello again, and welcome back to part 3 of my Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Rescue Team DX playthrough. Mail. Well, hello. Love how they make such a big deal about the mail almost every day. New special edition introducing rainbow gummies. Fantastic. Right then. Plant. I'll go ahead and take the first one. What did I get? Squad up, yes. Great one to get on my main character. If you don't know, that makes it so that you are more likely to get a new friendos to join your rescue team. Huh, no one else got a rare quality. Let's see, what do we got? HP, special attack. I'll take that on Charmander. You know what? I'll take the HP on Charmander as well. Alright then. That was a little bit uneventful, and I may have run just a wee bit too far. No, get out of the way. I'm gonna mess with items, buy some Graveler Rock, and I'll be right back. Alright, now that that's done, I'm gonna buy those Graveler Rocks. Actually, I would also like the one-shot orb. Alright. Deposit all. Fantastic. And let's see what kind of jobs we can get up to. Thunderwave Cave. Oh no. Oh well. Go on what we've got. Yes, let's do our best. Power drink. Right then. mostly just here for a power drink. We're a fiver seed. We can now get rescue points. Mail again. Oh, man. Nice. What do we have here? Defense scarf, max elixir, zinc pan. That'll do. Absolutely, you can come along with us. Got it. Ooh, we've got to think up a name for Elikid. That can be taken care of later, though. Got him. Nice. That's not what I meant to do, but oh well. How did we all keep missing so much? Got it. Hey, that's pretty good. Guess we should go that way, huh? Oops, I said no. I'll just fix that right quick, right after this. Nice. Well, shit. This is no fun. World domination. Generic cartoon dash off sound effect. There was nothing in my mailbox yesterday, and the post hasn't been delivered yet, so did they really take anything? Let's give someone the DX gummy. Whoops. We'll do Summer. Ooh, rare quality. That's pretty nice. All right, I like that. All right. Nope, wrong button. Always run right past them. No, I didn't want that. Nah, nothing really too useful. That's fine for now. Alright. I am gonna get one camp. deposit my money. And then I'm going to take off, find a nickname for Elikid, and take care of that. Be right back. Unfortunately, this is too long, so I'll have to make do. I think we need some more jobs. I'm gonna have to trash one. Treasure chest and strong foe. Stairs. I think just about one more use. And Dragon Rage should upgrade. Training switch? Now I want to stay on this floor for, like, forever. So I'm gonna cut until I'm done training. Well, this happened, so, well, it's unfortunate we don't have a camp for you. And so we move on to the next floor. Hungry. Again. I mean, getting Pokemon that can't join your team to follow you is quick money. Oh, thank God. Diagonal works, not just cardinal. Nice, easy. Having a whole squad is nice. Again. stairs, hello? Oh, I didn't even see you. Okay, nice. Probably Magna, yeah. Alright. Appreciate. No, I don't want to leave. There's a... Oh, toolbox too full. Drink. Signal beam. Don't want to waste it. Yeah, I want to go on. I leveled up. Gonna want that, so I'm gonna swap it for nothing. I'm just gonna sort. All right. Oh, right. Full. Oh well, we have enough of those. Boom. Boom. Hey, actually someone that can actually join us. Every time I see an enemy, I'm worried it's gonna be that strong foe Rapidash. Oh. I wish you could join the team. And when I say I'm worried, I don't mean like, uh-oh, we're gonna lose. I'm like, it's more like, oh, I don't want to leave the floor until I've checked. Alright, that we are gonna swap for... I don't really use seeds all that often. Alright. I'm going with this is the floor that Rapidash is on. Dragon Rage. Oh, you lost already. I'm not gonna spend forever chasing those Pokemon around until I find it. If it's not here, it's not here. These. Especially for Quick Attack, because Quick Attack is about to go up again. Exit. Not until I've battled that Rapidash. None of them are Rapidash. You're not Rapidash, but you're here and awake. I'm going with it's not on this floor. And we either passed it or it's on the next floor. Wait, but aren't there... yes. Huh. Yeah, there's only 9 floors and there's no Pokemon on top. Or Rainbow Gummy. Calcium. Another Rainbow Gummy. Rainbow Gummy. Yes. Big money. Bigger money. Even big money. Less money. Yes. I don't know, ever since I was a kid, I've just always named Zigzagoon Ziggy. Alright, and then we fly through this and call it a day. Ooh, a Wigglytuff orb? I'm only like half reading, so it takes me a while to notice when something good's on screen. Alright, next morning. Oh, look, it's Caterpie. Please, help my friend. What's the matter? I was playing with my friend Metapod, but Metapod got lost in the woods. He's still out there. Yeah, that'll do it. It's just my favorite gag. My girlfriend hates it when I read Caterpie's voice like that. Like, but I don't have any money. Because Caterpie's supposed to be a baby. Alright, but that'll about do it for today. If you enjoyed the video, please consider leaving a like. It helps get my video to other my videos to other people that might also enjoy them. All right, what do we get? Evasive Rhythm. Alright, and now BananaSoul. Alright, that'll do it for today. Thanks for watching, and don't get coronavirus.